Hi, I'm QC. I'm the Worldwide Product Manager for Chromebooks.
Hi, I'm Chen. I am the Worldwide Product Manager for Windows Education Devices.
We're here today to tell you what you need to know about the two outstanding devices we have in the education portfolio and how they suit the students in school.
The Lenovo 500e Yoga Chromebook Gen 4 and the Lenovo 500w Yoga Gen 4 are geared for the unique needs of students in the K-12 range, and specifically for students in the higher grade levels.
Let's get started with the 500e Chromebook. It has the Yoga flexibility, which means it's a 360-degree convertible with touch functionality, and it carries the latest and greatest Intel N200 processors in its core, and it's providing the productivities that students need throughout the day. Connectivity-wise, with the Intel Wi-Fi 6E AX211, it gives the lightning speed of connectivity. Regarding the battery life, it can allow the students to go about their day of learning and up to 12 hours without charging in the class. And we do care about students' eyesight. So this panel has the low blue light certification that will prevent students from looking at it for too long and prevent eye strain. And speaking of the panel, it has the 12.2 inches and 16 by 10 aspect ratio. It's by far the industry leading and unique screen size, allowing more reading area and also a brighter screen. The 500e Chromebooks does come with a Full HD option for front-facing camera and also a 5-megapixel world-facing camera. So Chen, do you want to talk about 500w?
Yes, definitely. The 500W Windows device is much similar to the Chromebook ones, but there are some differences. For example, on the 12.2 inch display on the Windows device, we do have a pencil touch function where the students will be able to use a number 2 pencil to write on it directly. The screen also features a Visa adaptive sync that prevents tearing when the student is playing video games, for example, Minecraft Education version. The 500W is powered by the latest Intel N200 processors, but it is operating at an increased TDP of 8W instead of the industry standard 6W. With the help of Intel chipsets, the 500W can also use UFS storage, which is a much faster device than the eMMC, but also cheaper than the SSD. And lastly, the 500W Gen 4 also features Dolby-tuned speakers for the enhanced video and audio experience that a student may need, whether it be in the class or outside of a class. Now, let's talk about two areas that are most important to both students and admins. Those are repairability and collaboration.
The new generation of each of these products really improve their repairability. Students can be really hard on the devices, so repairing them quickly and easily is the key. Our devices do feature Lenovo DuraSpec. Chen, do you want to introduce more about the DuraSpec?
The Lenovo DuraSpec have three pillars. The first pillar is that the device can endure 60 kilograms of force applied onto the A cover. In this way, even if the students accidentally stepped onto them or even jumped onto them, the device will survive. The second pillar is that our device will survive a 76-centimeter drop onto the concrete, so the students and admins can have a peace of mind when they bring the device into a field trip or into a gym class. The last pillar is that our device's keyboard can withstand a 360-milliliter spill. Be it a coffee or a soda, our device will not be wasted. Speaking of the keyboard, QC, would you mind talking a little bit more?
Sure. Like you mentioned, there could be a lot of spilling or stamping on it. We want you to be able to easily repair it. So we do have a top-load keyboard with a new generation that is easily repairable and easily accessed with a captive screw, which means when you want to swap the part, you won't lose the screw.
With hybrid learning here to stay, collaboration is another important area for students and teachers alike. The 500W works seamlessly with the latest Microsoft Office 365 and all its applications, as shown here with a PowerPoint. What about the 500E?
So the 500E Chromebooks works perfectly with the Google Workspace for Education. also the audio tuning technology. This device is tuned by Waves Audio, which will give you more amplified sound and more quality sound. And what about the technology of audios in the 500W?
On the 500W, our speakers and microphones are tuned by Dolby, accompanied with three microphones and a stereo speaker. On both of the devices, we will also have enhanced cameras with optional 1080p front-facing camera and 5-megapixel world-facing camera, offering that high clarity of images whenever the students need them.
Okay, now that we've covered all the features and benefits, let's see how our devices are better than our competition.
When we design the device, we have repairability in mind, and we also have the ease of use in mind. We strive to be the lightest devices in this segment, and our screen is much bigger at a 12.2 inch with a resolution of 1920 by 1200. Thanks to the latest Intel processors, our Windows device can support the UFS storage solution that is much faster than the eMMC, but cheaper than the SSD. Our devices are also equipped with fully skirted keycaps to prevent students from prying them off or losing them. Lastly, we designed the device with enhanced thermal solutions to provide cooler operating temperatures and ensure that the students don't have to worry about the device overheating in any scenario they may encounter in their daily use.
So there you have it, the Lenovo 500e Yoga Chromebook Gen 4 and the Lenovo 500w Yoga Gen 4. Two outstanding products in our education portfolio with key features and benefits that help students be more productive in school and administrators be less stressed about the product's downtime. Thank you for watching.